I always think it's good to be coming to a healthcare facility that's a teaching hospital. You always get better care there because they're always doing research.
I felt good before the study, but now I feel really good.
My overall experience with research has been overwhelmingly positive.
PROs are important from a patient perspective because it gives them the opportunity to tell their story.
I felt very comfortable with this project and was very excited to see that research would come out of this so that we are really helping ourselves to understand what it is that's important to patients.
It made me think more about what actually was happening.
They found questions that actually made them think about their disease in different ways.
The questions that they ask are questions that I would not have asked myself.
Having that information fosters communication. It helps patients and physicians talk better to one another. It helps patients to identify the symptoms that they're actually experiencing, and it gives a starting point for the conversation with the doctor about what's important.
I must say that I was not focusing on the details of symptoms that this study made us realize are very important key symptoms in patients with rheumatoid arthritis, such as sleep, anxiety, depression, the level of pain, fatigue, etc.
My doctor and I communicate really very well together, even more so than we have in discussing my overall health.
It was also extraordinarily helpful then you sit down with the doctor and he goes over. This is what I see on your printout. And I say, oh, this is what I see on my printout.
Our patients feel empowered that to manage their own disease and to manage some of these issues in their disease, and that we can be partners in the healthcare system.
The value is being able to take a decision with the patient on the spot.
It gave me the opportunity to take more control over my health itself.
Patient-centered research means that we're going to lean more towards what patients tell us is important. They're not so concerned if their inflammatory marker changed. On the other hand, being able to play with their grandchild, being able to do the things that are important in their life, that's what's most meaningful to them.
As a result of this study, I'm just the best I can be every day. And for that, I'm grateful.